Hi, in this video I'm going to discuss a business model with you. I'm going to give you a couple of examples and I'm also going to show you how it works. This is business model number 4.
Today we're going to talk about business model number 4. This business model is specific for a service company, for example, accountancy, consultancy, corporate finance. I'm going to show you how it works. This is the business model, and it's really simple, but executing it is really difficult, especially if you don't have knowledge about media or online media. And I think it's really important if you are a service company that you really need to know how this works in order to get most out of your services and out of your customers. So it works like this. Just remember, when you read a business model canvas, it's important to know to read the value proposition, customer segment, key segment, cost structure, and revenue. Try to read it in those order, because then you understand the business model of a company. The value proposition, what you are offering your client, is interaction. Really is interaction. If you're a server company, you need to try to get these customers, those non-engaged customers, to become these customers. When they are engaged customer, they will follow you, interact, and work together with you. Based on that, you can create products or services that can help them. So if you have engaged customer, you can create products or services that meets their needs. Really important. And that is your value proposition. It's that simple. You're asking yourself, how can I do that? It's simple. Just think about, you need to follow real-time tracking on your website, on your platform, or what kind of platform you are using. You need to try to find out what they are talking about and what they are doing. And you need to have real-time tracking. For example, if you're on Facebook, you need to follow what kind of comments are you customer making on your page. Do they interact, and do you have non-engaged customer? How can you make sure that they're going to be interacting on the platform? You can do this on Facebook, you can do that on LinkedIn. It depends where you are. How can you do this? Just make a group and follow the real-time tracking. That's simple. So your key activity is going to be real-time tracking, product tracking, and see what your customer are talking about and see if you can meet their needs. The thing is, you're a server company. Sometimes you can provide it, sometimes you can't. But what you can do is, if you cannot provide that, is working together with a media company. It's that simple. Let's talk about the cost structure and the revenue structure. Because of this and the interaction online, it will make sure that if you are trying to develop a new product or service, the cost for developing those products are really low. Because based on the customer needs, you will make a product or service. You know what they are talking about and you know what they are needing. So you don't need to research that. So the cost for that is going to be low. Revenue stream, if you sell the product or service, the profit margin is going to be really high. It's that simple. So the key of this story is, try to get customers to be engaged. Try to track what they are talking about and try to see what their needs are. If you have more engaging customers, it's going to be easy for you to find out what they really need and when they really need it. If you have question about this business model, or you do not know how to implement this in your company, or you want to know more about this, feel free to contact me. I will see if I can help you. If you want more example how you can use this in your service company, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video.
This is the end of the video. In this video, I discuss the business model with you. If you have questions about this business model, feel free to contact me.
Infinite power.